Moines police are looking for a driver in a school bus hit and run.
Four students and an adult aide were all hurt when the Southeast Polk school bus was hit at Hubble and Northeast Broadway. Our Marcus McIntosh has the story.
Community School District school bus was involved in not one, but two accidents this morning. School officials say the relatively minor injuries are a result of training for not only the school bus driver, but the students on the bus as well.
That's actually the critical part. You could just tell when you got on, the students exactly knew. They were listening. They were following directions. They became very acute to the person in charge.
That is important because as the students gathered themselves after the first accident, the school bus they were riding in was involved in a second accident.
The vehicle hit the bus and then the vehicle proceeded to leave the site of the accident. The driver did check the children and also the bus aide at that time. And about a minute or two later, there was another vehicle, a Ford pickup, that rear-ended the bus at that time.
Four of the seven students on board and the bus assistant were transported to the hospital. Three other students were checked out by the school nurse. There are a few dents in the school bus, but all in all, it held up well, keeping everyone on board relatively safe. District officials also give the bus driver a lot of credit.
That's why they're there. First and foremost, they have the safety of the students in mind. They want to make sure that they're acting accordingly, doing the right things for our students.
This is the second time this school year a Southeast Polk school bus has been involved in an accident. Each time, those on board were treated for what are being called non-life-threatening injuries.
We consider anybody on a school bus lucky. If it had been any other type of vehicle, we could have had a lot more injuries.
The teacher's aide and the students on the bus who were transported to the hospital were all treated and released. In Pleasant Hill, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.
Des Moines police do have the license plate of the car that hit the school bus and then drove off, but so far, no arrests have been made.